Hey guys, and today we're playing Five Nights at Freddy 4. I know I said I'm gonna film another video tomorrow, but I'm a little bored. So I'm gonna just film one more video and then that all. Which is the scariest game called Five Nights at Freddy. But number 4 at the house. I really like the first one because you get to start out as a security guard and then. And on night 4, you get to the guard, the phone guard, die. So that's my favorite part of Five Nights at Freddy's, so let's get started. Okay, night 1. Wait, hold on. Okay, I'm back.
Charmander has disappeared from the ER.
Okay.
Oh god, I'm so scared
because this game is the scariest. Okay. God, I'm so scared. I'm so freaked out.
Charmander knew that we care. But don't you see? It couldn't forget about Damien. That's why it went back. Come on! Route 24 is just ahead. Once we get to Vermillion City,
there'll be plenty of Pokemon. Oh, 1 a.m.? No! No way! I don't like it at 1 a.m. 1 a.m. kind of gets. Starting getting scary.
Okay. To extend our reach to the stars above.
Jesse.
James. Mind if I cut in? They're gonna be here soon.
Finally, a foolproof plan to capture Pikachu.
I'm so excited. I can't wait to test our new automatic high speed super duper whatchamacallit.
Okay, I'm scared, okay? Jeez, I shouldn't play this game. What? I'm on Five Nights at Freddy's 2. Oh god! 2 a.m. 2 a.m.
Our trap is set.
Hey, here they come now!
I'm so scared, okay? You know what? Oh god, I forgot. I'm so dumb. Alright, we play half of night one. So we're gonna play this game, the scariest. We're gonna finish this off in this game. Because I don't like the four. Five Nights at Freddy 4. Because it's creepy. Like, heck. Oh my. Okay, so they're Bonnie. Okay, nothing happening.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. They're not leaving.
Charmander joins Ash and his friends on their journey. Maybe getting lost isn't so bad after all, especially when you're lost with your friends. Of course, finding your way with your friends is even better.